Alrighty, so we're doing the stability ball overhead press today. Gonna grab a dumbbell in each hand, sit down on your stability balls, knees at a 90 degree angle. This is gonna be your starting position, those dumbbells right by the shoulders here. And then you're gonna extend overhead. Now you wanna make sure that these weights aren't arching back like so when you go up. Wanna make sure that they're going in a perfectly straight line up and down.